Hey boys and girls, Mike here, one go short playing. Today is our first game with a Japanese name. It's called Yakyuu Jinsei Icchokusen. Did I get that right? People who can speak Japanese, do let me know. No idea what this is. Already like the look of it. Now, I was thinking about this. I'm not sure how well we can play this. We'll find out. My idea of is checking his weight. It's a board game one. It's one of those Japanese board games type ones. These never came over to Europe, I'm guessing, or America either. Roll the dice, stuff happens, A or B. I'm picking something. I'm just going to hit A or B randomly. I was just thinking about this. When I started retro gaming, like buying consoles and games, it was only a few years ago when I started doing it again, really. I saw my Mega Drive years ago. My friend gave me one, and I started getting games for it, and I just got hooked. And I've so far built up quite a collection in the office, away from the house, which is kind of good, because it's my little space for doing that. It's a bit of a tip at the moment. I've been fixing that lately, tidying it up. But I've been thinking about games in terms of... I've just died, I think. Let's try that again. No idea what's happening in this game. Something else going on now. Yeah, that. No, that. Whatever that is, let's go. We've got to end, okay. I was thinking about retro games and what they mean to me now. I don't play a lot on my own, except doing this channel these days, but I often think of retro games now as something that Lucas and me will play together in a few years' time. So I'm always looking for a good range of games that I can kind of show off what the different 8-bit, 16-bit, and so on eras had to offer. So I was thinking about 720, for example. That's the sort of game I would not buy for myself because I'm not into it, but Lucas might be, you know, and maybe he'd like to sample it. And I know it was a critically acclaimed game, and having played the NES version, I can see why. And my opinions change on it. I think I would consider buying a game like that, if the price was right, of course. For him to enjoy, on the off chance he might, to just throw loads of old retro games at him when he's older, if he fancies it, you know. He might not be into them at all, and he's just got to kind of bear that in mind, not to be enforcing these things on. But that's how I look at retro gaming now. It's not just about me anymore, you know. I just wanted to raise that point, really. And now seems like a good time as any, because... I'm playing a game that's completely impenetrable and I otherwise wouldn't normally upload, but I've just started thinking about this now while playing this game, and rather than stop here and delete it and not bother with it, I think I will stop here, but I just wanted to raise that point. That's Yakyuu Jinsei Icchokusen for the NES. Thanks for watching.